energy of the people and the knowledge it imparts is just unbelievable in a short period of time. I wish that every Jamaati member is able to see this exhibit and relate to themselves how the world lives and what impact Imamat Institute, the AKDN, has in their families and around the world.
And so I think it's amazing reminder of us as human beings of our role in this world and how we can help each other. And so I would ask everybody who have not seen this, be it Jamaati member or non-Jamaati member, come down, spend a few minutes and go through some of these exhibitions and talk to your fellow colleagues.
I thought it was especially interesting how all the panels like built on each other. So you couldn't have one without another. Like you couldn't have education without healthcare. You couldn't have healthcare without the economy. So I thought that really put things in perspective by seeing them physically on the panels, like building onto each other.
I think both of us can agree that the map is our favorite part, just because once again, you really get to see like the huge impact that's being made in all the different ways and all the places around the globe.
This visualization is really going to allow me to understand what it means for communities on the ground and how you truly implement an ethic, whether it's through a program or through an experience that somebody has as they go through and work with the AKDN.